What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, the SLAP Train, and welcome back to the Forza Horizon 1000 Club. This is episode number 6 right now, and you guys requested it. My Honda CRX, we have the same OEM swirlies. We'll be doing a video updated on that. Cleaning up the engine bay today, too. Oh, my God, though! Whew! But, yeah, so, challenges for today are going to be great 180, perform a 180 skill, use the Ebrake to spin your car around and drive away in the opposite direction, blah, blah, blah. Okay, smash anything. The 20 objects, set a speed of 90 miles an hour above, time road trip from Monto Plains Outpost to North Carson, and finally win the Fat Lace Hot Hatch Hustle Festival event. So, pretty simple. We're going to work on these two first, and then we'll do the rest. So, since this is a pretty watched series, I'd like to use this series to talk to you guys about events and stuff that's come out, right? So, if you guys are not living underneath a rock, you guys... Oh my damn! What the hell was that? You guys know that... The Xbox One just got announced. They did a whole new reveal on it. They showcased some games. They brought out the new Call of Duty. Absolutely looks crazy. And they brought out Forza 5. Now, if you guys watch my videos, you would have known that I did a video in my CRX just kind of announcing it for you and putting a link. We're just trying to hit everything possible here. But yeah, so I mean... That video was like a teaser trailer. They didn't actually use any legitimate gameplay of it, but it was pretty damn good. I mean, it looked good. They had some new cars that we hadn't seen, the new McLaren that was in there. The carbon fiber looked absolutely amazing on those cars, so just a lot of things that looked really nice, right? So very, very excited for that. Hopefully it's... Well, they said it's going to be a launch title with the Xbox One, so... That could only mean that it's going to be coming out probably, I'd say, around November-ish. That's my thoughts on it. I can't say 100%, but... oh, shit! Look at all these right here. I only need one. Appreciate it. All right, so let's do our little J-turn, or our 180 quickly. Yank this E-brake. Clutch in. Let that bitch rip, yo! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! There we go. Look at that. Just... burning rubber as we go too. Alright. Let's see what is next on the docket. Alright, we gotta go to there. So let's... Oh wow, we're right here. How awesome was that? That is actually hilarious that just happened. Fourth gear's a little bit bogging down here. That's where we need our tuning to come in. Oh shit! Piece of shit! Oh my god. Alright, let's do this. So, other than that, I mean, everything's been a little bit quiet. The new Xbox One has pretty much taken over the majority of the headlines, stuff like that. Now, one thing that, I guess the pros and cons of this as well, too, is that Microsoft is planning on making this Xbox One kind of like an all-in-one home unit device, right? I mean, you can link up... Get the... Oh, did I get it? What the... I guess I knocked the signs right over. Okay. Shit. But yeah, they're trying to make the Xbox One kind of take over everything that's in the house, right? So I mean, it's going to play your DVDs. It's going to be able to link into your cable box that you have. It's going to have its own PVR built into it. There we go. But yeah, I mean, it's really going to do all in one for you guys. Oh, shit. But, yeah, I mean, it looks really nice. I honestly really like the look of it, to be honest with you. A lot of people don't. I kind of do. I just think it's really, really sleek, and I think it's really innovative for the time, right? I mean, I know it's just a little black box. Well, it's actually a pretty damn big box. But they need to be able to fit everything in there, right? All their CPUs, all the processors, RAM, stuff like that, right? So, I mean, I'm not surprised with the size of it. I'm really not. And I'm really expecting the PS3 to be somewhere along the same. But the controllers look nice. I mean, at least from what I've seen so far, everything looks nice. And, oh, no! Drift that a little bit, front wheel drive. But, yeah, I mean, we'll just have to wait and see for the next couple stuff that comes out. But... definitely looks awesome. What? I'm not even looking on the screen right now.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Whew. But yeah, I mean, it should be really nice. I'm expecting some gameplay of Forza 5 in the next couple months. Especially if they've already got the teaser done, they should be very close to hitting. Oh, I wanted to go around that way. They should be really close to hitting some gameplay very soon, right? So we're gonna jump this. Hopefully, there's no damn bushes. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my! Bush stops the CRX. You got it. Oh, this is even, yeah, it's a right-hand drive. I didn't even notice that either. It's got the JDM front end, turn signals, everything that it's needed. But yeah, I mean, this series has been going over very well with you guys. I'm happy because I honestly, I mean, like I said the other day, it makes me want to play Forza Horizon again. And if you guys have any requests, make sure you guys leave them in the bottom. I'll make sure to do as many as possible for kind-hearted souls. Alright, so we're going. Let's hit this in third, fourth gear. Now, one thing I did want to talk about, which I noticed on some of my videos earlier, full screen has been doing a lot of guerrilla campaign ads. Now, essentially, I don't mind talking about this with you guys, because honestly, you guys are my subscribers. Oh, shit! You guys are my subscribers. You guys are the ones that watch my videos. So, I mean, it's good to know what's going on, right? So, you guys know I do a lot of those little ads where I showcase myself and I promote or talk about a product or a show or something like that, right? So, those are all paid for advertisements. Every time I post one of those, I get paid. And essentially, what makes me continue doing YouTube. Because, I mean, let's face it, I have my own job. I have bills that I have to pay for. And if I wasn't doing those, right, I mean, I wouldn't be able to do as many videos as I'm doing, and just going so forth, right? So, for the people that are getting upset by them, I am sorry, but really, I mean, I need to do these to, for one, keep me afloat in the real world, and two, have some extra money to play around with, right? So, I mean, I can put extra parts in my racks, do some videos for you guys, so, I mean, it's just something that's always been doing now for a couple months, but I hope you guys are not too annoyed by it. There was a big few of them that came out in the, like, a full week. There was about, like, three or four that they announced in back-to-back, right? So, I mean, I'm very happy to see those because, as I said, I get paid for those. But, yeah, I mean, hopefully you guys aren't too pissed off with them. But, I mean, like I said, I mean, this is like my second job, so I mean, I'm not afraid to say, oh man, I'm making money off these videos and stuff like that, because honestly, this is what I do, right? This is my second job, so I hope you guys do understand that, and you guys going forward, hopefully I don't see any comments like that, just kind of making me feel bad for doing it. Okay, Festival Event, we gotta win this Fat Race Cup. Damn, that was quick. Whoo! Right, third gear. Man, this thing just takes off. There's about 500 horsepower in this thing. I know it's way too much for it, but if it had traction control on, this thing would be a beast. We're gonna turn here. Excuse me. Appreciate it. But yeah, so I mean, I've been wanting to do. Alright, Hot Hatch Festival, here we go, yo. Fat Lace, bring it in. Oh my god, dude. The Kane and Lynch videos that I've been doing with my girlfriend will no longer be done. We're going to stop on the second episode. The only reason is because of the fact that the game is so repetitive. It's not even fun. Whoa, man, I got to bring this down to 237. Whatever, Tars will hook, I'll be good to go. But yeah, I mean, the game is just so repetitive. It's really not even fun anymore. Like, I mean, we'll get through one level, and it'll be the exact same damn thing in the next. So, we're gonna stop that series. I do want to find some more co-op games to play with her because it is fun. I mean, I actually enjoy playing them with her, right? So, I mean, hopefully we're gonna get some Army of Two going. Maybe if you guys have any suggestions, leave them in the bottom too. I mean, I don't mind leaving a suggestion. Let me know what you guys think or what or want to see as well, too. So. Getting that coffee. But yeah, so I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I mean, I've been doing a video a day for this for a while now, and I've been honestly liking them. I mean, this is a really great video. It's a very nice series. I know it's not original. Probably other people have done it. Whatever. Oh, come on now. I actually got to pay attention to this race or else I will lose it. It's not looking good already. Gotta hit my corners proper. Oh, that was a beautiful little kiss on that wall. Man, this third and fourth gear now is just absolutely ridiculous. I have no tire spin whatsoever right now. Come on, baby girl. I know a lot of these are front-wheel drive, so I don't have the advantage at the turning department of these sharp corners. Get the fuck out of the way. Woo! Now, another thing, actually, I was going to do was maybe start up a series for you guys. Call it maybe a subscriber lottery. How it would work is I get a lot of messages throughout the day. I get probably like over 30 a day, friend requests, stuff like that. I'm maybe even thinking about maybe choosing one of those friend requests, accepting them, and getting you guys into a drifting lobby. Just one, all right? Having one kind of like a one-on-one drift, tandem style, and really just giving you the chance to play with me and just kind of hang out with me, talk a bit, and just relax, right? So I'm probably going to start that series up very soon. I know a lot of you guys are going to enjoy that. For my active subscribers, it's going to give you a chance to come into the party, talk with me for a bit, hang out, you know, just shoot the shit. And it'd be pretty sick to do. You can ask me any questions you want in terms of YouTube or drifting or anything like that in general, right? So, oh my god, though. But, I think it's going to be sick. Really, the only thing we'll have to do to qualify is to send me a friend request. Or if you send me a message, just like send me a message just saying subscriber lottery in my inbox and I'll have a look at them. And if I do decide to choose one, then we'll do that. And what is going on, man? This third gear is just so damn short. Or long, my bad. This is third lap, too, actually. I gotta concentrate. I got this. He ain't leaving me. Come on, baby. I gotta catch this golf. I think that's a golf in front of me. Oh! Coming close right now. What the hell is that? I don't even know what that is in front of me, to be honest with you. This is gonna be down to the friggin' line. No, we got this. We got this. I'm gonna have to pass him on this right here. Fuck! Oh my god, dude. I'm pissed. Pissed. I had my lead line. Oh my. Not happy at all. I was too busy talking that first damn lap and the second lap and mostly part of the third lap. Alright. Excuse me, Fiat. Wrong place for you in here. Phone's going off right now. This is a crazy day. Oh, excuse me, Mini Cooper. I gotta get by, yo. Thank you. Alright. We are not losing this race again. I'll tell you that right dang now. Do not care. You're gonna slide. I gotta take these corners better, man. Jeez. This thing just like, it just slides like ridiculous. It's not even funny. They really just made this game like Juice 2 or something like that. Oh. Let's go, Rexy. Move that ass. Woo, didn't hit the wall, thank God. Yeah, really, whenever you're doing these races, it's good to be on manual with clutch if you guys don't. It does give you an advantage in the shifting department with your gears. If you guys have not tried it, driving one with manual and one with manual with clutch, the person that has manual with clutch will win every single time in a straight line. It doesn't matter what's going on, but they will always win. And it's just a matter of fact about being able to get into those gears quicker. And your shifting points are a lot more accurate. So instead of the computer shifting for you at like 8,000 or 9,000 RPM, you can actually literally let that thing redline before you shift to get those perfect shifts to keep that engine at the highest possible RPM. Just makes for a little bit easier. We got one more lap left. This thing is ever gonna be done this damn. Tired of driving through people's parking lots. And the damn parks, you know what I mean? I just want to get out of here. Oh, there you go. Alright, alright. Last lap, gentlemen. Last lap. There we go. Oh! If I would have rolled that, oh, it would have been a bad day. I mean, first now, we got this. This is easy money right now. Bring it down to second gear. Keep that VTEC hitting, which is unfortunate that I can't even hear the damn VTEC. I wish I could. Game said no to VTEC. Or I just don't have the proper engine. But I'm pretty sure this game is not at VTEC though. Like, I can barely even hear it if it is. Oh yeah, no fence for me. Alright, here we go. Excuse me! Appreciate it, I'll take that first place. Alright, let's get out of here and get our medal. Ooh, look at that sexy picture right here. Appreciate it, I'll take that 15 grand, that'll help me do a lot. I think I just raised my bounty by accident, but that is episode 6, guys, of the Forza 1000 Club. I hope you guys did enjoy this. If you did, leave a like and a comment in the bottom. Let me know what your favorite part was, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow for the next one. I'll have to wait and see what car it is, gentlemen. I'm out.